The Iraqi Academy of Sciences Arabic, Al-Maim Al-Mi Al-Raqi is an academy in Baghdad founded in 1948 in order to develop and regulate the Arabic language in Iraq and the Arab world. The academy also has two other departments to regulate and develop Kurdish and Aramaic Syriac in Iraq. Those two departments were founded in 1963. It was looted during the 2003 invasion of Iraq. Topic. See also. List of language regulators.